Warning. Bone treats are not safe for your dog. Throw us a bone. Or don't. In an updated report published last week, the Food and Drug Administration says it has received around 68 reports affecting 90 dogs of pet illnesses related to bone treats. There have even been numerous deaths. Related, we are not worthy of this adorable doggo's maternity suit. Bone treats, real bones that have been processed, sometimes flavored, and packaged for dogs, can be described as ham bones, pork femur bones, rib bones, and smoky knuckle bones. They may be baked or dried, and may contain preservatives, seasonings, and smoke flavorings. According to Carmela Stamper, a veterinarian at the Center for Veterinary Medicine, these bones could potentially kill your pet. Giving your dog a bone treat might lead to an unexpected trip to your veterinarian, a possible emergency surgery, or even death for your pet. Some of the illnesses and symptoms reported include gastrointestinal obstruction, choking, cuts and wounds in the mouth or on the tonsils, vomiting, diarrhea, bleeding from the rectum, and, sadly, death. In fact, approximately 15 dogs have reportedly died from consuming the deadly treat. The FDA recommends you keep platters of bones away from your pet, be careful of what you put in the trash, and talk to your veterinarian about appropriate toys and treats for your specific animal. Stamper adds, "We recommend supervising your dog with any chew toy or treat, especially one she hasn't had before. And if she just isn't acting right, call your veterinarian right away." Bad to the bone.